What is up, TGN Sports viewers and directors? It is your newest channel manager, TGN Matty. Guys, I'm going to be discussing a quick couple of topics throughout these 3 minutes, I think it is. I'm not going to really explain them. I'm just going to talk about them a little bit, just give a small detail about them, and yeah. So if you guys may have heard my intro, I am the new channel manager of TGN Sports, and I just wanted to thank all the directors. I just wanted to thank everybody in TGN for giving me this great opportunity, and I'm letting you guys know right now, I will not let you down. I'm going to help TGN Sports get bigger and thrive as a channel. I hope TGN Sports does get big, and the why we're going to get big and how we're going to get big is the question. The reason right now on how we're going to get big is if we advertise. Viewers, if you have any recording device that is good enough quality that you think can get into TGN, make sure you apply for TGN Sports if you play sports games. I don't want to force you to play sports games, but if you like sports games and you play sports games, then why not record it? Why don't you just put it on there and then get into TGN Sports? Guys, we are looking for directors in order to enhance our views, in order to enhance our subs, and in order to enhance TGN Sports. This is a quick two races on Need for Speed World. You guys should all know what Need for Speed World is after I explained it in almost all my videos. Because I play Need for Speed World in all my videos here on TGN Sports. Sorry if I'm sounding a little bit of monotone, but this is kind of a serious deal. This, guys, I'm making this to explain my mission for TGN Sports. It's very dramatic. Very dramatic. My mission for TGN Sports is for it to get big. It's for it to get more directors. For it to get known. Guys, TGN FPS right now has 800 subs. 800 and something probably now. TGN Sports is growing, yes. Once I became channel manager, we had 90 subs. And now we have like 117. So we're growing subs, yes, but I want to grow faster. I want to get directors that can upload videos. We haven't uploaded a video in 4 days, which is unacceptable. That's why I'm making this video to explain to you guys what our mission here at TGN Sports is. We need directors. We need subs. We need views. We need all of those. Guys, I was looking at the handbook, and one thing that it says in there that I think is very important, and it kind of sums up all of YouTube, maybe, is, guys, we like quality over quantity. That's basically it. And quality over quantity basically states, we will give you guys the best quality, and not just a crap load of videos that aren't as better quality as that one. So we just want to give you guys best quality over quantity. So our mission here at TGN Sports is, once again, to enhance our views, subs, and directors. If you have any recording device, please message me on Skype at EnhancedGamingCom or message our number one moderator, actually our only moderator, DanglesX. I will leave both of our Skypes in the bottom. If it's some serious business, then he would probably result to me. I will probably answer back faster than Dangles will. We don't know, but just message either one of us. And yeah, guys, I'm ready as a new channel manager to do this. I'm ready to enhance it. I'm ready to do it. I'm ready to be the new channel manager of TGN Sports. That is my mission. Thanks a lot, guys. TGN Maddie.